Today's video, we are going to make a chicken adobo. First, we're gonna marinate our chicken. So we're gonna put our chicken in a bowl. Gonna add our garlic. And one cup of vinegar. And then 1½ cup of chicken stock. And coriander seeds, I got a 1 teaspoon. Then 1 teaspoon of cumin seed or coriander seeds. And some paprika. And some peppercorn. Then we're gonna add 3 tablespoons of soy sauce. And we're just gonna mix this up. And we're gonna marinate this for a couple hours. You can add a bay leaf, but I don't have any bay leaves, so I'm gonna skip that bay leaf on this video. Let's marinate this for a couple hours. Now our chicken has been marinated. Now we're gonna put the chicken in the pan. With their sauce. Then we're gonna cover this for half an hour, and we're gonna cook this for half an hour with the Let's check our chicken. It's been cooking for half an hour. And we're gonna continue cooking this for 10 more minutes without a lid. And we're just gonna cook this until the chicken is nice and tender. I'm gonna add a little bit more vinegar. A little bit more soy sauce. so confusing. Vinegar, soy sauce. All right, let's keep this cooking. Okay, now we're gonna put the chicken in the plate. We're gonna set this aside. Then we're gonna cover our sauce and we're gonna let it boil and reduce the sauce until it's thickened. Then we're gonna let it boil and cover them up and let it boil until the sauce reduce and thicken. Now our sauce has been thickened, so we're gonna put this aside. We're gonna transfer this for now in our container. In a pan here, in a heated pan, I have some olive oil here. Then we're gonna cook our chicken in the oil. Nice and a little bit crisp on the outside.
24 hours pause. This way. And let the chicken cook until nice and tender. All right, everyone, this is done. Now we're going to transfer in our loaf plate. Now we're just gonna garnish this, a little bit green. Chicken adobo. Thank you everyone for watching. If you like this video, please give us a comment down below. And please don't forget to like, subscribe and share, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so you guys are updated with our new video. Thank you everyone. Bye.